Hey guys, Jessica here to present you with today's video and the latest news from Hollywood. The legend of Conan lands screenwriter Andrea Berloff for today's video.
More stress management.
Ah, what is that?
When you are pushed, this creature comes out and attacks you.
Oh my god, what is that?
This is a part of you.
It's a metaphor.
This is the furthest thing from a metaphor.
Don't even think about it.
Universal Pictures has hired Andrea Berloff to write the screenplay for The Legend of Conan, which has Arnold Schwarzenegger attached to star. The project first took shape last October, shepherded by Fast and Furious 7 writer Chris Morgan. It was his idea to tie this project into the original Conan the Barbarian, which ended with the title character sitting on his throne. This story will focus on the barbarian king later in life and his efforts to stay atop the throne by taking out anyone who gets in his way. Conan the Barbarian producers Frederick Malmberg is producing for Paradox Entertainment, which owns the rights to the original Robert E. Howard novels, along with Chris Morgan and Emil Gladstone. The Legend of Conan comes to theaters in 2014. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Twitter @FilmIsNow. See you next time.